and gentlemen, I'm so glad you've come to see the show. My performance on you, as it were, will be something I shall thoroughly enjoy. And I trust, so shall you. I am not certain we have been formally introduced. Talk, isn't it? My name is Killjoy, Dr. Killjoy, and I will be your alienist this fine evening. Welcome to the Carnate Institution for the tragically troubled, the impossibly insane, and the diabolically disturbed. Are you silent? Are you looking for the answers? Well, rest assured, you have come to the right place. Sometimes it needs a little jolt to behave.
Inmate, hold it right there!
It is all a joke! How you get here? You're not supposed to leave ABBA, don't they tell you anything? Come in, please. You come in. Yes, come in. I not lock you up. Name is Sergei. Wait. Are you really there? Or maybe I am dreaming again. No? No. You real, da?
He is a filthy immigrant.
He's so friendly.
He is a disgusting addict.
Baedeker, Kennedy, Scott. They all went out. Try to find out what is happening. Me? I say why. I hear the sounds. Boom, crash, ah! I've seen some things through the doorway there. Things I don't want to see again. Understand? I stay right here. We're safe. And I have pipe to keep me company.
He can help you find what you need.
Blow his head off.
My only sadness is my stereo. Power go off. It don't work now, you see? If I could just enjoy a few more spins of my music, I'd be a happy man. Strange story about this place. Was a crazy house. Place where they send people who not know what is what. Me, I self-medicate, da? Been abandoned for many years. Now we guards come here to be free. It's the only place I feel safe on this island. I think you want something here. Is it to share pipe with me? No, I don't think so.
And so, my favorite subject arrives. It is in this room that all the secrets will be revealed. I will employ an experimental device that helps me chart the undiscovered country. But you can't come to the show yet. First, you must prove to me that you truly want to be cured, and that you truly are worthy of my time. See you soon, I hope. It is the work that I do that makes me worthy of their attention, of their gazing eyes, that makes me a star of un... stars shine as brightly as they do on Carnate Island, on this very stage where it is my pleasure to introduce to you the world of your own mind. Given a dark enough environment, this projector, this wonder of modern science, allows me to appear here before you today. No more shall my talent be confined to the time at which I decided, but instead, I am able to perform again and again, to live on through the ages. And with a case as challenging as yours, I need all the time I can. How does it go? Oh yes. Canst thou minister to a mind diseased? Pluck from the memory a rooted sorrow? Raise out the rich and troubles of the brain, and with some sweet oblivious antidote, cleanse the stuffed bosom of that perilous stuff which weighs upon the heart. This poor soul could not handle what he saw in the ink. Tell me what you see, Torque.
Miss you a lot. When are we gonna see you again, Daddy?
The projected light, one problem still remains. It is so very difficult to find good talent. Certainly, I am able to bring life to this piece of celluloid, but who to appear opposite me? Who to play Iago to my Othello? Eliza Doolittle to my Henry Higgins? My choice? Artificial actors. Synthetic prosthetic people who are much less resistant to direction. They will not argue, they will not complain, they will not meddle, they will simply execute. For I have the vision here. I am the one who the camera... Severe dementia, is it? Or perhaps chronic melancholia? Or is it an uncontrollable urge to regress back to a form unseen in modern society? One that will allow you to set matters right in the most direct way possible. Yes, I think that's it. When all else fails, go for the easy way out, the obvious brute force solution. Ever wonder why you're so furious, Torque? What happens then when your world goes black? Do you ever see a creature, a beastly form, the likes of which would cause any sane man to flee in terror? Tell me about him. How does he make you feel?
Спасибо! Thank you very much! You turned generator back on! You make me a happy, happy man! Oh my, listen to this! Now, I stay here. I relax with my pipe. Maybe something stronger later. I got my music. It's a good life, however long it lasts.
That's what I loved about you.
My hookah, it is breaking earthquake. Who knows what else break here in old house? Maybe something in attic. Maybe you want to go find out. Come back again, friend. The door, it is always open to you. Listen, I think it is you want to go to attic, da? The building is old. You may need to go through a big stair room or somewhere to find way up there. Hatch may be hard to jump to. You probably need something to stand on. You try hard, you get there. You go so soon, why not? I come to this country, land of the free, and I end up working in a prison, a gulag. It's funny, no? And what is really funny is how long I would be an inmate in Abbott for all I smoked, huh? What is big difference?
You'll have to forgive the mess. Anyway. It's so hard to keep this place tidy when there is so much work to be done. And it is impossible to find decent cover here. But truly, this clutter doesn't even compare to the disorder inside your head, does it? That's where I do hope to do some spring cleaning. Monsters walk amongst us. Sometimes it is the body that threatens the safety of the mind. Sometimes it must be removed.
You made the right choice.
For you then, huh? free, and I end up working in a prison, a gulag. It's fun, you know?
Alas, the golden age of radio has passed us by. Who would care to broadcast only on the audio spectrum of human perception when it is the visuals that can truly enrapture an audience? It was a peculiar form with its attempt to create a complete world based on sound alone. If you listen carefully, you can hear their voices still. Do you hear voices? What did they tell you?
Country, land of the free, and I end up working in a prison, a gulag. It's funny, no? And what is really funny is how long I would be an inmate in Abbott for all I smoked, huh? It's funny.
At last, you have made it to the climax of this fine performance. Let me introduce our newest player. This fascinating specimen is a creature of purest strength and rage, whose presence here must prove quite a conundrum to you. His resemblance to these other soulless beasts cannot be denied, but he is altogether harder to truly understand. But with the capabilities of my experimental device, I can bring about a rebirth of the spirit, a reawakening of the soul. And thus, we can shed light on this most unique situation. Why not come inside, and I shall show you. Not to fear, Torc. I shall not have to shut you, but rather to keep the rest of the world out. You see, wait! Oh! What are you doing? Stop that! Are you mad? Right, yes, you are. We all know that. Don't you see you're killing me? Your last best hope and all you can do is destroy it? Who do you think you are, you Neanderthalic barbarian? You cannot defeat me. I am one of the greats, one of the brightest stars in the sky. I'm not finished yet. You're more insane than I thought you could. No, my immortality, no! If that's the way you feel about your treatment, I cannot avoid the subject anymore. The time has come for a confrontation, a meeting of the minds. Or perhaps I should say a meeting of the mind and the mindless. Go ahead, see if you can't reach out to your deepest fear.
Oh!
progress you have made today is considerable. But remember, Torg, no matter what you do to accept yourself, there's no telling if someday the bell jar will not descend again.
He'll never find us in here. He may be bigger, but we're smarter. Cover your tracks. He'll never find us in here.
Do you want to play with us, Torque?
Before I relent to you fiends!
You should never play with fire. It's not safe.
Easily seduced. But you know, Torque, nothing worthwhile is easy.
Everywhere I go, I find more of these monstrosities. I shall never get off this island.
Retreat, you upstarts! Maybe this will keep you back.
Thank you.
It's nice in here, Daddy.
Dad can't swim.
Daddy, you gonna swim with us? How deep can we go?
Come on, Dad. Don't be such a loser. The water's nice.
Aquatic atrocities! You'll not last long if you stay in my line of fire! Over this way! Hurry!
It's good to see another human still among the living. The name is Clem, sir. I've been plotting my escape from Abbott for years, and I had hoped to carry out my exodus tomorrow. But these recent events have ruined everything. Here, I'll show you.
Make him bleed.
He can teach you a lot. See what he has to say.
Kill him.
Coming out of the waves? I swear it is the most hideous thing I have ever laid eyes upon.
remember, no good deed goes unpunished. You may kill one, but another takes its place as quickly as you can reload. Remember, no good deed goes unpunished. Bombs away! Incoming! Death to the spoilers! Damn you all! Remember, no good deed goes unpunished.
These festering creatures flaunt science with their every step. What's more, they are impervious to bullets and can only be blown up, burned, or if you are truly brave, hacked up with an axe. They seem to have some connection to an 18th century slave ship wrecked down the beach a ways. This way!
Time to lose.
There she is. To my understanding, few were killed in the crash itself, though the traders did not free their still-living human cargo. Instead, they left them shackled in the ship's hull, where slowly the Negroes were consumed by rats. Damnation! The Festers are coming!
An eternal supply. Back from whence it came. Remember, no good deed goes unpunished. Remember, no good deed goes unpunished. Remember, no good deed.
What's that? I am not your enemy.
If it weren't for these waterlogged abominations, I'd be able to set my raft a sail. It's a tiny vessel, too small and unseaworthy to accommodate more than a single passenger. Probably not even one who weighs as much as yourself. I'll show you. More than anything, I must say I am outraged, incensed, infuriated at the ruination of my carefully laid plan. Back from whence it came! Damn you all! Away. Fire in the hole! Bombs away! My wrath's not much. I clambered out that large sewer pipe to escape from Abbott. Now I wonder if we wouldn't be safer going back inside. But I will not give up on my plan. Steady! They're back again!
They'll slaughter us.
There's a whole lot of them, and only a handful of us.
They're all just fodder, I'm afraid. And there's an eternal supply. Damn you all! Annihilation awaits! Costanza.
Fire! Fire! Supper in petroleum, troubled.
I do believe those creatures are coming from inside the wreck. If you can get in there, you might be able to destroy them. Then I'll be able to launch. If you will assist me in this matter, I will make it worth your while.
They pour out of the ship like so much refuse. You must find a way to stem that flow.
To you, sir. I left you a valuable map up near the sewer entrance. Good luck. Don't let the bastards keep you down.
You've set them free, T.
This place wants you, Torque. It needs people like you. Once it gets a hold of you, it won't let you go, like it hasn't let me go. I've been here a damn long time, and it's sucked me dry. I pray it's almost done with me. It's sending something after you. It let you out for a bit, now it wants you back, deep inside. Deep inside where I've been all these fucking years. Don't say I never did anything for you. Come join me in the dance hall!
are spies. They're as much Americans as you or me.
The hell they are! If internment camps are a good idea out west, then it's a good idea to shoot crowd spies on this coast.
Been waiting so long just to fucking sleep. I think you're my last chance, Torque. Don't let me down. No, it's back. It's starting again. It never stops. It just keeps burning. It won't let me go. I think we got something in common. We know what love is. We know what it is to love a woman. You'd do anything for her. Am I right? And something else we got. We know what it is to lose it. Lose it all. To not be in control. Heart. Heart. Can't even remember what I was in here for. Beating up some guy, whatever. I got screwed by the system. Fuck them. They fucked my life. They're as responsible for my old lady's dying as I am. Nobody wants the whole story. Just lock them up, throw away the key. See you next life. It's coming again! Just wanted to keep her safe. Couldn't protect her while I was on the inside. It ate me up. I lay awake at night thinking of what would happen to her. Any guy like me, any guy really loved his old lady, would have done the same thing. Why won't... Not so I couldn't take it anymore. So on that day, she came over for a conjugal and we fucked. I screwed her like I never had before. It was smooth and warm and rough and sweet. the best lay of our lives.
I can't fucking take it!
And then, she was laying there after. She looked so beautiful with a sheen of sweat on her. And I did it. I cut her. Every last inch of her. All over. I cut her.
Ah! It burns! Scalding! Thank you.
Daddy, I love you, Daddy. You wouldn't hurt us.
Dad, I'm over here.
You're not so bad, I guess. I just wish you'd always been there, you know?
T, over here.
Something broke in you in that group home, T, and I didn't have enough time to fix it. There's beauty in you. I could always see it. Stay strong for me, okay?
What's going on?
little brown bastard!
Fucking evolution, baby! You're next!
Harley, get back here!
For helping us. You're lucky Harley's obsessed with those rats. He didn't used to like inmates much neither.
I'm going back out there to kill the rest of those motherfucking bastards.
No, Harley, no! Stay here! We're gonna stay inside this tower until it's safe outside. It's gonna be safe again, right?
It's the motherfucking apocalypse.
If Harley died, I don't know where I'd be.
It's the motherfucking apocalypse.
Thank God we can stay in here.
I wish I had a big
Harley, it's safe now. It's safe.
To take all those
inmates
out.
I'm sorry he's like this. He just needs some time alone.
Harley, calm down. Go on, inmate. There's not room in here for the three of us. We gotta move on.
If Harley died, I don't know where I'd be.
Apocalypse.
Thank God we can stay in here.
Yeah.